was one of those situations where I'm in a cafe and I see him walking on the other side of the street, and it was pretty late into it. I think he died probably within the next month. And I had an instinct to go over there and say hello. So part of me was saying, you're not going to see this guy ever again. Then the other part was saying, what are you going to say when you go over there? You're going to say, hey man, I hear you're going to die. See ya, it's been great knowing you.